Meghan Markle and Prince Harry broke with royal tradition when they chose to keep their son Archie's godparents a secret. A royal correspondent has now claimed to know who Meghan picked to be baby Archie's godmother. Meghan Markle, 38, and Prince Harry, 35, are fiercely protective of their son Archie Harrison's privacy, and his christening was a closely guarded affair. Royal fans were disappointed when the Duke and Duchess refused to reveal Archie's godparents. But the identity of one of them is now believed to be out of the bag. Former actress Meghan Markle has a host of celebrity pals, and there has been huge speculation as to whether any of them were made Archie's godparents. From tennis star Serena Williams to chat show host Oprah Winfrey, a celebrity godmother seemed to be on the cards. However, according to a royal expert, Meghan picked a less high-profile pal for the important role. Royal commentator Katie Nichol revealed the information in a recent interview with Entertainment Tonight. Ms. Nichol attended the launch of Meghan's charity women's wear collection and claims to have spotted Archie's godmother at the event. Ms. Nichol said, "I was there at the launch and spotted in the audience Isabel May, who is, in fact, Archie's godmother, although that's been kept very, very quiet. She's a great friend of the Duchess, and of course she would have known all about this launch. And Miss Hananu had a front row seat. Who is Isabel May?" While the palace has not confirmed Isabel May is Archie's godmother, their close friendship came to light earlier this year. Ms. May, 40, is the former director of communications for Burberry, and was selected as a godmother to baby Archie, according to Vanity Fair. Ms. May was introduced to Meghan Markle through a mutual friend and Soho House director, Marcus Anderson. A source told the Mail on Sunday, "Izzy is one of Meghan's dearest and closest friends, and she values her friendship so very much. Izzy keeps their relationship really quiet and very much under the radar. The time they spend together is private. She helped Meghan adjust to life in London when she moved here from Canada. Meghan relied on her a lot. They are just like any two young female friends. They totally support one another and enjoy lots of social activities together." Meghan is said to enjoy Isabel's company, as the comms director keeps a low profile and is not on social media.